guys aren't taking any chances. They want to release punishment on each other.
Just offer a shot at the BWE title.
Yes, and now Matt Kingston's out now. And both of these men are getting a breather. They agree. They need a little bit of a breather here. Matt Kingston now getting a breather. Starx is as well, as you can see. And now, oh, here we go. Here we go. Starx is ready. Matt Kingston is walking away. Oh!
Oh, for a second, I thought he was going to pull a Daisy and just walk out of the big match.
Starx,
come on, Starx, you got this. Stay up, stay up, stay up. Oh, Starx, you're back tonight.
That would be bad. Wait, oh my goodness!
What the hell?
Now, Matt Kingston really wants to win this match. Good lord, now that was extreme.
Both of these guys want to win this match, Christopher.
Now it's Starx and Matt Kingston both climbing up. This could be it right here. This could be it.
This is the battle.
Oh. Oh.
Come on, Matt Kingston. Oh. Come on, Matt Kingston.
Oh. Oh.
He's going to do
it.
Oh,
no. Oh, no. Matt Kingston's going to do it. Matt Kingston is going to do it. Wait a second. Oh. Starx stopping him.
He was that close.
Oh, wait a second, Starx.
I can't believe it. He was...
Wait, Starx is walking out. What? Starx walking out of the matchup? No, he's not.
I was about to say, you have a world championship match opportunity. Why would you walk out?
He better call him a genuine opponent.
Oh wait, Matt Kingston, and he's gonna win it! No! Oh my gosh.
Not come on, you got it, Starx. Even though you're irrelevant.
I guarantee if Starx didn't come back in time, he would have lost.
Guaranteed, and oh my gosh, Starx! Starx has an opportunity, but oh, Matt Kingston's up. Oh!
Oh, please, no.
Lord. A light. A left there by Matt Kingston. And Starx is just, look at his face. He's just knocked out.
Damn.
Both of these men have had such a wild night, I think. Oh!
I kicked them in a match before, but it didn't really affect them, but this one is definitely affecting them.
Oh wait, he went for a German or a... German, I guess. And wait a second, what's he looking for? Oh, Starx here. Oh wait, pushing him. What's Matt Kingston gonna set up for here? Good lord!
Oh my god!
What a spear by Matt Kingston laying Starx out. I think the match is over after that.
You just killed him.
Oh my god.
I think the match is over. Matt Kingston's going for the briefcase. No, Starx! No!
Oh no!
Why am I? How did he get up?
And Matt Kingston won the match. Starx! Oh, and Matt Kingston going after Starx. Good lord, these two are not have unfinished business. I think these two have a little bit of unfinished business.
Oh my god, this match is insane.
And that was one of BWE's best matches as well. We've had so many good matches this year. So hard to choose just one. Both of respect, these men put respect, on a clinic respect, tonight.
Respect,
wow.
Respect, respect, respect.
And yes, as the cameraman was saying, respect to both of these men for putting their body on the line.
Your Golden Opportunity 2016 winner, Matt Kingston.
Matt Kingston defeated Starks.
Man, I'm sure people thought Matt Kingston was just going to win, clearly, but Starks put up a huge fight. I mean,
come on, get up, man. Come on.
Back and forth.
Get up. Wake up.
Like he's checking if he's conscious. He ain't moving.
Get up.
Starks.
Get up.
Oh.
Respect, respect, respect. Respect.
Man, handshake here by Matt Kingston.
Respect. Respect. Polka dot socks. Polka dot socks.
He's not going to shake his hand.
Will he shake his hand? Is he going to shake? Oh, gosh. No. Wow.
Ooh.
Ooh. Wow. Sourpuss.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have a huge treat for you. As we get to see the original ending to the Joseph Everhart and Seth Maverick matchup here. And ladies and gentlemen, here's Seth Maverick and Joseph Everhart. Oh man. Drop kick there by Seth Maverick.
The original ending. Before
Joseph! No!
Fuck you, boss man.
The match right here, man. Oh, wait, whoa, what's Maverick setting up for? Maverick's getting hyped up.
Huskin, Liberty, elbow drop.
Now switching. No, he's going over. And he cannot hit her from that far. Are you kidding me? Oh no, Maverick. Come back in the ring now. What's he looking for? Oh no. Rick Gasper, I think you know what he's looking for.
Oh god.
Oh!
It's Gas Hammer! Gas
Elbow! Oh!
Get it right, Christopher. Piece of crap.
Sorry. Hammer! It's over.
He's dead.
Pain's over.
You don't honestly think that Seth really beat Joseph?
One. Two.
Oh! Oh, I thought that was actually it. Wow. So much fight in Joseph Everhart. We've had a long night here at Golden Opportunity. Good to finish off this incredible match. The ending, at least.
Yeah, this was my extravaganza. No! I believe
later.
No! No, he misses it! No! Ever faster! One, two, three! Wow.
Did Joseph win? What the?
Yes, Joseph Everhart. One.
Wait a minute. I don't get this. Avery Hogan interrupted the match. There's no winner. Seth Maverick was the champ.
But Joseph Everhart would have originally won and become the World Extreme Champion. Wow.
Since this is a one-time thing, this title will now go vacant.
The title would have went vacant.
I am speechless at the moment. I don't get it. Wow. Seth was the world extreme champion.
This is the future.
Later. I don't get it.
Wow. Wow.
Jason Etz, he will pop it until now he, like, wait, what the, oh my god, throwing shades, throwing last year, at 5 foot goal, two jumping off top of a tree, now he jumping off top of a truck, what won't this man do to win a match? Last year, that move did not really cost him the match, but he played to the fans, and he still lost the match. Tonight, he's doing the same thing again, but this you see Masked Man crawling, double axel to the back of Masked Man. What he's standing for now? Suplex, I believe, onto the, oh, a low blow, oh my god, D-Man just throwing nut shots all around. Oh my god, the type of, now pipe, some type of pipe. Oh my, they saw the back of the head, to the back of the head, oh, to the ribs, to the kidneys, I might say, instead of the ribs, I believe. Jehovah and those kiss kidneys in right now. Wait, what? Oh my god! The cross arm breaking the camera angle of shot very quickly. But, I mean, Jesus, oh my god, just. One. To arm up. Wow, just. I really cannot believe it right now. How did Jason get kicked out of that cross stomp breaking the chair? But. Oh. That was confusing to me right now. But. Nonetheless. Oh, a punch. Punch bear. Mass man, oh, another punch. Oh, he counted out of it. Oh, uppercut. A stiff one. Oh, I'm knocking out. Jason, and another stiff uppercut. Oh, I'm knocking Mass man off the trampoline. Oh, a knee. Again. And again. Jesus. Chunking him, basically. What he's up for now, and a kick, and again, just stomping away, he called for the match once again, and this obviously won't heal tonight, fine for go through, another choke, I could do it, I believe. But what is this now? Yay. Swinging that brick or bat. Jason Etz, and right now, Masked Man is dazed and confused with that swinging that brick or, like, oh my god, we saw this last year, Masked Man, not mad about Jason Etz, and the animal almost broke that basketball glow. Hey, what is this? Oh, a shot to the head. I believe that thing hurts that much, but I mean, it still can get the job done, I believe. And again, oh, right at the top of the head, that could get some brain trauma. And that just playing against it, like, get, oh my god. I guess Jason flew outside or it flew away. That would look like it, like flew away. You see that little cut, that little broken, it's right there. You see it right there. Wait, what? Now what is Jason doing? Flying. Oh! My god, the jaw. Jason just catapulted himself. Now, this could be the match right here. One, two, armor, some way he got his arm up, don't know how, but like I said many times, maybe both, like, roll up, It's the match. 1-2 Noah kick out by Jason X. And choke slam. Oh, here comes Jason X now. Like, oh, wait. Two of them. No way he gonna win this match. No way. Wait, kind of right back out of it. Wait. The move you do not kick out of. Ain't no one man had kicked out of it. And that is the man right there. 1-2-3 Jason X have won. He has finally climbed his way back up to the top of TWL. He's back at the mountaintop. This is tonight one of his most defining moments. He is a two-time TWL world champion. Not many people get to say that. Only two men have ever did that. And now three. And that is Jason X, running has finally came to a close. 221 days. And now, TWF is not closing its doors. NWF is now done. It completely over with. And now, the Animal and NWF members have paid the piper. And now, our world champion, Jason X. What will happen on the next episode of TWF? We don't know what time. We usually take a couple of weeks off because of their pay-per-view, because of how much our superstars go through during their pay-per-view. And now, that is really nothing left to say. This has been Fighting for Gold 3. And this is GE signing off. Good night.
Two and a kick out from the Disaster. 1-2 and a kick out from Big Tasty. Disaster able to reverse the reversal from the pin. Disaster getting up on his feet. What can we see here? Telling him to come here. Ooh, Sling Blade. A great feat of athleticism from the Disaster. One of the most athletic wrestlers in backyard wrestling today. We see him do some of the best high-flying maneuvers. If it wasn't for his personality, I might actually like the guy. Ooh, and a jumping senton. That had to hurt. Grabbing him by the legs once again. Rolling him over. What can we see here? Kicking away. What's happening? Oh, setting him up for something. What can we see? Ooh, dropping an elbow on him. That always climbing the ladder. What can we see? Could we see the 450 splash? We're either going to see the 360 stomp or the 450 splash. Boom! The 360 stomp. He hit the 360 stomp. Holy crap. That looked like a devastating stomp, maneuver. Baby. Oh my god. Landing with both feet into the sternum. Into the abdomen of Big Tasty. Big Tasty is hurt. I know he is. One can't. Like, oh my god. Oh, here he goes. Running. He's going for the running bulldog. Boom! What an amazing maneuver. I can't even speak. I'm so excited. Every time I see the Disaster and Big Tasty wrestle, I know that we're in for a show. Two of the greatest of not only DRW, but backyard wrestling altogether. Back on the ladder now, what could we see? Could he go for another 360 stop, or might he go for the 450 splash? Tell Big Tasty to come here, going for something. Oh! Tornado DDT! What an amazing maneuver! Amazing maneuver. Good lord, I can't even speak. This is crazy.
One, two.
Oh, and a kick out of the last second. The Disaster can't believe it. This is the first time we've ever seen a tornado DDT in... Oh, another roll-up. 1-2, and a kick out from the Disaster on the 2 count. This is the first time we've ever seen a tornado DDT in DRW. Holy crap. Disaster still in control after all that. Setting up Big Tasty for something. Oh, God. Oh, God. Do you think Disaster might... Yes! Disaster suplex Big Tasty 200 plus pounds. Suplexed right off the side of the trampoline into the middle of the mat. This could be it. Will the Disaster go for the pin? He won't go for the pin. Instead, he's got... Oh! Big Tasty with the roll-up. 1-2. A kick-out from the Disaster. 1-2. And a kick-out from Big Tasty. Disaster quick on his feet. What can we see next? These two are amazing. Holy crap. This match has already been one of the best in DRW. I can't wait to see what else happens. A punch to the face, knocking the tired and weary Big Tasty onto the mat. Picking Big Tasty up. What can we see from the Disaster? Setting something up. Oh, yep, he's going for the head scissors. Goes for the head scissors. Big Tasty drops him. Says, no way. Big Tasty's still in it. Maybe the disaster should have hit him in the head a little bit harder so he wouldn't know what was going on. Boom! Super kick. There's the hit to the head that I was talking about. Setting up something. Oh, full Nelson. Suplex right on the back of the neck of Big Tasty. The disaster's pulling out a lot of strength maneuvers with his high flying that we usually see. This is a rarity in DRW. Rolling senton now from the disaster. Big Tasty back on his feet. Could he go for the head scissors again? He's going for the head scissors again. Ooh, dropped right on his head. Big Tasty able to push off the disaster mid-head scissors.
Why can't I hit it?
He did not connect with the head scissors. That is Disaster's signature move, the spinning cyclone head scissors. But here in the announcer booth, I like to call it the head scissors.
How about this?
Going for something. Ooh, up on... Oh, I think he's going for a Hurricanrana, but Big Tasty reversed it into a powerbomb. Holy crap. One of the strongest men in Backyard Wrestling, Big Tasty, and one of the greatest high flyers in Backyard Wrestling history. The disaster. Oh, God, Big Tasty going up. But Big... Oh, God. The disaster just powerbombed Big Tasty after Big Tasty looked like he was going for a high-flying move of his own. I think Big Tasty thought, it, you know, we've seen Disaster hit a few strength moves. Maybe he could hit a high-flying move, but that didn't seem to be the case as Disaster retaliated. He's back on the ladder. What can we see? Sunset flip into the roll-up.
One, two,
a kick out from Big Tasty. What an amazing maneuver. I gotta stop saying that because I don't seem to be able to say it tonight. Big Tasty, the first up onto his feet. Disaster setting up something, rolling backwards, got him around the neck. Ooh, spinning head scissors. Holy crap, that was an amazing maneuver. I got it that time. I said it perfectly that time. Yes, yes, yes. Big Tasty slowly getting up. Disaster picking him up by the abdomen, setting up something. Oh, no, the blue moonshine. Disaster just got hit with the blue moonshine from Big Tasty, one of Big Tasty's signature maneuvers. Holy crap, what an amazing maneuver. That's right, I'm gonna say it until I get it 100% every time. Drop kick to the side of the head. Disaster almost flies off the trampoline. Big Tasty picking up the disaster now. What can we see him do? Going for something, a big boot. With that bad knee, he wasn't able to get his foot all the way up to his face. Hit him in the chest, which works just as well, I'm sure. Disaster going for something, clothesline from Big Tasty. Disaster back onto his feet. What can we see here? Running at Big Tasty. Ooh, another clothesline so vicious, causing him to corkscrew in midair. Holy crap. This match has been amazing. For the DRW Championship, we've seen Disaster pull out moves that we've never seen before. Big Tasty going for his handstand. Splash! Yes, here's the pin. One, two, and a kick out from the Disaster, rolling him up himself. One, two. Big Tasty able to get out of the roll-up attempt from the Disaster. Like I said, the Disaster pulling out all kind of moves because he wants to keep his treasured DRW Championship that he just bought. If you watched the promos last night when he made the announcement, we saw some pretty funny stuff with him in that belt. Elbow to the side of the head. Disaster going for something. Can we finally see the head scissors? Yes, he hits the head scissors perfectly that time.
Yes! Yes!
He's got it that time. He's climbing onto the ladder. He usually goes with his finisher here, but why is he on the ladder? Unless he's going to hit the poised Frankensteiner from up here, maybe. I don't know. What can we see happen here? He's on the ladder. Disaster feels very at home. Ooh, another... Boom! Another tornado DDT. Wow. What a great move from the Disaster. We've never seen it before. One, two. Oh, and a kick out last second from Big Tasty. Able to use his knees, because he couldn't get his shoulders up, using his knees to push the Disaster off of his chest.
What am I going to do?
Very, very smart.
Whoa.
Oh, I think Disaster's trying to taunt Big Tasty into getting him into the electric chair.
Whoa.
Yes,
Big Tasty fell for it.
Big Tasty fell for it. Poised Frankensteiner, that's the finisher. Disaster is his finisher.
You idiot. You fell for it.
Calling him an idiot.
I'm the king of the world.
Calling him an idiot, saying he fell for his trick into his finisher. Taking too long on the pin, though. One.
Two.
Two. And a kick out.
No.
He shouldn't have waited so long to get the pin attempt. He should have hurried up and got down there and covered him for the win. But he took too much time bragging. This is for the DRW Championship. Could Big Tasty get his belt back after never losing it in the first place.
I'm standing here.
Oh, he's trying to taunt Big Tasty into getting him up into that electric chair position again. But Big Tasty not falling for it this time. Taking him down with a Russian leg sweep. Big Tasty causing the disaster to land on the back of his neck. I'm stuttering here. Disaster! Very viciously punching away at the knee of Big Tasty. What can we see here? Will he hit a move to put Big Tasty out permanently? Rolling him over onto his back. What can we see here? Get him into a submission move. The figure four leg lock. This has got to be killer on Big Tasty. No, don't do this. He's having surgery in a few months. What are you doing? Oh my god. This man is pure evil. Look at the way he's willing to take away years of Big Tasty's career. And Big Tasty tapped out. Big Tasty tapped out with his injured knee in the figure four leg lock.
My belt.
Disaster doing anything to win his precious DRW championship. Oh my god, I can't believe he would do such a thing. Oh my god. There goes the disaster. The rich kid asshole.
He cannot get out of that. There's no way. Oh, Jermaine, the PTA! The Ka, Taha, Jermaine! The Tasmanian, if you didn't know. But Jesus Christ!
Do you give up?
Drew now. What? Oh, frog splash on the both men. Daisy's genitals, if he has any, may have been obliterated. Zach Daniels' back, or ass, if you will. Now Drew's even feeling the effects.
One, two,
three. Oh my god. Creedome even got the about the THRE out of his mouth before he got cut off. Oh! Double Daisy Splash! Oh, double kick out as well. Daisy now on the side of the ring. Drew now actually the ring may have come undone just a little bit. We'll be trying to save a couple years on this trampoline. But wait, oh! Dear God, hold up. I guess the turnbuckle. Could Drew be setting up for what I think he is? But wait, Zach's up on his feet! Oh, European uppercut. Cannonball! God dang! Cheese and rice on your mama! I cannot believe this! Look at it. Oh, shot to the head. Zach might be getting ready to fall down. If Zach falls, he's in a bad predicament. Now wait. Drew now, picking Zach up. Zach allegedly the center. Wait a second. Hangover! From the top rope.
If Zach Daniels wins, I quit.
And that's coming from the audience.
Zach Daniels. Never come to a backyard wrestling show again if he wins.
Our audience now sitting in silence, anticipating the victor of this, whoever it may be. What? Double pin? Drew, strength, the higher power, strength.
Hey, you guys no chance? Drew Hood!
Oh, dear God.
Oh, God. You can't see me.
Oh, God. Apple juice adjustment right on top of Daisy. That actually is technically a pin. Now it's a pin. A one count. Wow, what a shot at Super Cena. What a shot, Mr. John Hood. Drew Cena. And his name is John Cena! Just kidding, that joke's really not that funny anymore. It's been a couple months. Now, wait, what is going on here? Futuristic! Oh, hangover! Futuristic, double hangover. Drew's still breaking it up out of a hangover. Wow. Resiliency by Drew.
Come on, Drew, get up! Not want Zach to win.
Daisy actually has a teardrop on his suit, as you can see it right there. Daisy may be crying, shedding some kind of emotion. Oh, senton. Perfectly executed by Zach Daniels. Oh, kick out by Daisy. This match, ladies and gentlemen, going to get a pretty different angle. Oh, whoa, Daisy about to fall out of the ring. And he did. Oh, Drew, what's this? Oh! Cliffhanger bomb. Cliffhanger bomb. Oh, my God. Look at Creed Ohm. He's shocked. Daisy now looking. Daisy trying to figure out where he is, maybe. Having a silent conversation with the audience. Whoa, smoke! Whoa! Pop up power bomb! Straight to fucking hell!
One, two,
oh dear God. What is Daisy doing right now?
Daisy, liking it all, but we're gonna get scored, let's be honest.
Oh! Swanton from across the ring.
One, two.
Oh, Zach breaks it up.
Two.
Swanton through a trash can on top of Drew Hood.
Over Zach Cooker Daniels.
Oh, looks like a double foot stomp to the face. Jeez. Hey, Babel. Oh, dear God. Daniels now in the center of the ring. Drew now grounded, the champion grounded, shot right to the face. Daisy stalking the prey, both sets of the prey, if you will. But what could this be? Oh, spinning pile driver. And now Daisy. What is it? Daisy, I don't think Daisy's done with her BTW World Heavyweight Champion. The overrated one. The man with no master plan, Drew Hood. Oh! Flipping neck breaker. It's a bloody neck breaker.
That was a neck breaker.
Our audience should get more hype because, you know, like, really, we don't have any hype. You know, I can't really hear them. They can't hear me. So now they're getting hyped now that I said it's magic. Magic. Oh, dear God. Enziguri to the... It looks like Zach's knee caught Drew.
Come on, Drew.
Honestly.
Just do it!
Daisy now at your VTW World Heavyweight Champion.
Come on, Drew!
It looks like...
Drew.
All three
Drew.
Men in the ring. What could this be?
Yep.
Taking it off my LCD screen here, filming it live for you, the fans. Right now on Twitter, hashtag Christmas Chaos Match. Hashtag Daisy, hashtag Daniels, hashtag Drew. Oh, God. Reversing the hangover. Zach's back. Oh, dear God. Could this be a Daisy hangover? Daisy's drunk. Daisy hangover. He's drunk as hell. Look at him. Jesus Christ. Creed Ohm checking on Drew Hood, it looks like. Daisy now.
One, two,
three. Oh. Two and 15 sixteenths.
Daisy, oh, you're barking. You know what that makes you? A son of a bitch.
Whoa, what? Bats, Drew, yes. Bats!
Yes.
Pop up, dick bomb, Jesus, yes. Shit! Yes. What is this? Oh, so is Zach Davis outside the ring? God dang, Zach just smacked that metal. Daisy's up! Daisy, two count, Zach, just, oh man. He,
that's
you know
BS.
He hit hard
that
though.
That is complete
you saw
and
utter BS.
It was two.
You're Creed Ohm may have to go over there and try to work something out with the audience here so they don't riot. I Creed Ohm now going to work on the audience. And now Freedom, I'm running back. Wait a second. Oh, Pete! Oh, Pete got to the PCU! Package! Pike driver, God dang it!
One, two, three.
That's the end! That's the end! Ring the damn bell! Somebody! Audi, there we go. Thank God. Drew has Bojangles and he has won.
At the end of the day, whether you like me or not, everybody's gonna agree that I'm
overrated. Yeah, there's Drew! The good guy has prevailed this time. But what can come up next time, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you for joining in for this Christmas Chaos match. The fourth annual in BYW history. Between Daisy, first time a non-BTW wrestler has been in a Christmas Chaos match. Daisy, give props to him. Hashtag it on Twitter. And here we go. Your winners. Dang, lifeless. Right in front of us. We're going around to the audience.
Times out of this championship
match.
Just
because you go to the blue club to hump some chicken.
Hey, this is
your
call. This is a wrestling match. Inappropriate gesture from Ariana.
What is happening?
This is unbelievable.
Now, going to
UWE. UWE.
You know, obviously, REF discriminating the official.
We got nowhere to go tonight.
And falsely accusing him for that matter as well.
Six.
All right. Listen, let me tell you something.
This is horseshit. Roll tide there from Jackson.
Roll tide sucks.
I can't
roll
believe
tide it. Sucks.
And now.
Hurry up, trying to get.
Yeah,
up.
Jesus.
Hold on. Time out.
Looks like Jackson setting up.
Okay.
Afro shot connects to Creed. And good God, this is. Creed kicked out of the Afro shot.
It's not 2. It's 7 o'clock. 7:05. We gotta get out of here.
Which now he calls the Gremlin City head splitter.
I counted 3. 4 times.
I counted 2.
4 times 3 is 12. Minus 2 is 10. Which means that's the time we should be arriving in Japan.
REF showing.
This is ridiculous.
Finn Balor over
here. Oh, no. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous that Creed kicked out. Meanwhile, you cost him 7 goddamn opportunities to get a 3 count.
Well, then. Out of nowhere.
And now Creed.
Uh-oh.
Creed now looking for the elbows that Cameron Jackson's well known for.
I need to spaz out.
And now Creed now. Oh, I think Jackson got his leg up just in time. Creed tried to avoid the maneuver.
Oh, what a DDT.
That literally looked like he kneed himself in the face.
Watch your back.
Here it is.
Thurman!
It's over! Ring the bell! Cameron, let's get going. I'm calling the limo driver.
Two!
Styling and profiling, baby.
Yeah, he thinks that Cam won the match, but he didn't. And Cam thinks he won the match, too.
One.
Creed coming in! Oh, good job!
Why? Because it has something to do with the pole that you think about every night?
Uh-oh.
Look at this now.
It's all legal.
This ain't illegal.
And now Ezra Creed.
I'll bring it back to your prehistoric time.
Fred Flintstone arm whip.
Just
Jimmy P actually invented that move back in the Stone Age.
Extending the elbow there of Jackson.
And Lisa
and you know
this.
He's looking for the Wilma. Wait a minute.
Well, it's not the neck.
Jackson.
She didn't really invent that.
Yeah, Cam now grabbing the arm, and now Cameron looking for the Fred Flintstone now.
Where we be.
Cameron trying to outdo Everett Creed.
Japan is much nicer than his yard. I don't know who does
Jackson
all this
hitting
work.
The Wilma now.
Clearly they need some help.
Landscapers are a little late. Had a lot of rain this week. It's coming.
And now, look at this, that's Cam. Warm. Wait a minute. Oh, Cam!
The ref returning the favor.
Ref, hold on.
Two.
Oh. timeout.
Oh, we're going to get another breather here?
Another timeout.
I don't care. His elbow might have hurt. His elbow's hurting. Boom, boom. Let me rub it for him.
I'm just letting you know. That's not normal the way an elbow is.
Oh, no.
You got to think about it.
The Hadouken punch.
That was a close fist.
Cam got enough time to rest and recover. And now look at this.
Let's go. I do have faults every once in a while.
What is this? Is he trying to get a count out victory?
My eyesight goes occasionally.
Did you stay in your corner, please?
Oh, well, he tripped. Yeah, that's what happened. He tripped.
Three, I will count you out.
It totally looks like
he tripped. Ladies and gentlemen, REF has tripped.
Can you hear that?
Your flight.
That's our copter now. That's how late we are.
Ah, boom!
Right up there.
You're late for your flight.
This is our copter.
There it is. There's the Cam Force 1.
5 minutes! 5 minutes!
There's the Cam Force 1. Oh, wait a minute! Creed, I think, just had enough of ref's antics, pushed him, but accidentally knocked him into the official.
Uh-oh. Referee's down.
REF is fine, but our regular official is taken out. And now Creed rolling in. Wait a minute! What the hell? Oh my god, Creed kicking out.
Creed kicking out still.
Did you see Jackson blatantly hitting the low blow? And now it looks like.
Look at what REF is wearing.
Yeah, a referee shirt. And please don't tell me that he's the official referee of this match.
So valiant. So brave. For your company. Well, guess what? After we leave here.
Oh, no, Japan, not the Black Toad Splash.
After party at the Marriott.
Not the damn Black Toad Splash. Wait a minute.
Black
Toad. Creed with a nightshade in midair. Creed in midair with the nightshade. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Come on.
1.
Creed won the championship about 4 times now.
Oh. Bless you.
Bless you,
Aria.
God damn it, my ass.
Oh, I got such a cold.
This is complete horse
Creed
ass.
Is definitely not happy.
Creed now gonna finally eliminate the problem. Creed going after REF. Going after his old man. Going after that old locked up hazmat. The kick to the throat.
Another kick.
Creed got kicked.
Oh, the cat's been back.
Creed got kicked in the throat. Right straight in the larynx.
Cam
connects with the Black Toad Splash, and now look at these scum douchebags now stealing the. God damn it!
It is now over.
These goddamn scumbags just stole the world championship.
Your winner is still CJ Cameron Jackson. REF wasn't the actual official, but look at that nightshade.
Creed had the match won there and 7 times before. And the referee running away like a little punk. And then right there.
What a super kick.
Creed got kicked straight in the larynx. And then Jackson took advantage with the Black Toad Splash. And look at that smirk on that douchebag's face.
The original
official. Yeah. How pitiful. Oh. And look at that. No respect for the title either. These guys are absolute scumbags. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed UWE Thunderstruck. I hope you enjoyed UWE 2015. This is Joe Joker Designs and Jack Thomas signing out. And we hope to see all of you in 2016 with UWE's biggest season to come. Give me a freaking break. The Underground Wrestling Entertainment will return next year. And we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year here at the UWE, and we cannot wait to see you once again.